So I'm wondering why Eli Lilly hasn't officially banned it yet, because it's still...
reasons. It's a tool in our toolbox. Why would we give it up if it's useful? I don't answer to PETA or their type. Like, that's not how we govern our company. We answer to patients we serve. So if it was useful to get a drug to patients, I would do it.
Right.
You should see other things that we have to do to animals.
I'm sure.
We don't have a replacement for it.
Aren't there other companies that have actually stopped?
Yeah, but they're not studying antidepressants. They stopped it because they stopped the line of research. That's different.
So
there's no workaround.